Fire crews in Newberry put out a fire overnight at the West Fraser Lumber Mill on College Street. The Friendly Fire Department says the call came in just before 11. Several other departments were called in to help them get the flames under control. They were on scene until about 3 a.m. The cause of the fire remains under investigation.